I'm at least at back reporting.
So Jay, we all know the documentary Hoop Dreams, where they follow these kids from when they're kids to adulthood. Yeah. Little B-Hop, you followed him from way before he wasn't a pro. You went through his pro debut, continued with his pro career till he's how much? What was the record by the time the movie ends?
I think 7-0. 7-0.
Yeah, 7-0. Now tell us about this little B-Hop kid. Comes from a rough neighborhood, rough home.
The toughest place I've ever been. You know, where he lives in the South Bronx, Hunts Point, is, I think it's the number one, it's the highest poverty rate in the United States of America. So it's really tough. And it was quite humbling to spend time there myself. And more importantly, inspiring to see someone walk through. I mean, he had a mobile police unit, command unit, parked out front of his house. And there's a gang war between his building and, like, the next one. I mean, it was... I walked into the building and there was blood in the hallway.
That's terrible.
It's a dangerous place that he comes from. So, you know, while he can be brash and braggadocious and cavalier, I just find him infinitely inspiring to be positive and confident in himself, in spite of his, you know, humble upbringing.
And what could we learn? What did you learn from being around Kid Chocolate?
You know, to be honest, I was watching at the premiere last week, and I'm thinking a lot about Al Haymon and PBC and that whole thing. And I find it also wonderful that, you know, maybe for the first time in boxing, you're seeing people like Mayweather and Kid Chocolate and these guys. Well, not the first time in history, but in any case, these guys are making a lot of money.
What's wrong with that? There's nothing wrong with that.
What's wrong with that? I'm all about it. And, you know, the fans, they can complain all they want. They don't have to go in there. And, again, you know, so I can't imagine what percentage of people who enter this sport actually end up retiring with anything in their bank account. So just seeing people making money was, in boxing was quite inspiring, considering how you know, small of a percentage of people actually end up doing that.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.